Hello, welcome to Simple Answers. In this video, I will be showing you how to block yourself from a website on iPhone. The first thing you need to do is open Settings. Once in Settings, you are going to tap on Screen Time, and you are going to enable Screen Time if you have never used it before. Once you have done that and you have created a Screen Time passcode, you are going to scroll down and you are going to tap right where you see Content and Privacy Restrictions. And from here, you are going to see Content Restrictions. You are going to tap on that. Then you'll be prompted to enter your passcode. Once you have entered your passcode, you are going to see Web Content. You are going to tap on that. Then from here, you can simply select right where you see Never Allow. You could tap right there and you could paste the link of the website that you would like to block yourself from. So if there's a specific website that you want to block, you can simply paste the URL right here. And if overall it's adult websites, you can simply tap on Limit Adult Websites. And that's it. Hope you found this video helpful and informative. If you did, be sure to hit the like button and subscribe, and thank you for watching.